What's up, guys? Welcome back to the next episode of Wasteland 3. Alright. Is it impossible to identify the corpses, but they appear to be both adults and children? Lucia stares at the bodies. Her knuckles are white, and the grips of her gun, and her breath comes to the gasps. Any sign of your family?
No. Can't see a thing. Who would do this? I don't know if they're here or not. I can't. Come on. Let's find the monster.
Near the edge of the pit, a child-sized corpse appears to be clutching something as if they were protecting it or hiding it. Take the bundle from the child's arms.
That was one of the Skylar girls, I think. Seems like we ought to leave her alone. Feels an awful lot like grave robbing.
What we'll do is we'll do one. I just need to wonder what it does. I'm probably gonna respect her, but unless it's like one of the creepy dolls, then I'll keep it, but.
I don't know if they're here or not. I can't. That was one of the Skylar girls, I think. Seems like we ought to leave her alone.
It was just a burned book.
Grave robbing.
Yeah, well, if all it was just a burned book in her hands, then yeah, fuck. I'll just leave it at her. She was clutching it for dear God before she burned to death, so might as well. Now I have three animals. I have a whole freaking crew. Six people and four and three animals. I have nine people chasing me. Nine people following me.
And a knife.
Alright. Let's see who the fudge is up here. I tailored the hide.
On behalf of all of us here. I want to offer our unconditional surrender. As proof of our goodwill, I want to tell you that the culprits got into town with help from Farron Brigo's organization, and...
Isaac, how could you? How could you throw in with these people? How could you let them take my family? Where are my parents and my little brother?
They're... They're in the grave you passed on the way here. They didn't suffer, Lucia. I promise. Baby, look. I didn't mean it to go this way. I tried to stop them. I really did. I begged.
Stop talking right now.
We thought we were in the right. The Dorseys promised that we could take down the Patriarch. They didn't say anything about murdering hostages.
What about all the other people they killed? Or was that part okay with you, Isaac?
It was Melius Dorsey. He went looking for your family, Lucia. Your family especially. That's why I got you out of your house before the raid. I didn't want anything to happen to you.
You didn't want anything to happen to me? So you let savages abduct and murder my family. You knew what they meant to me. You knew what their loss would do to me.
But you're still alive, Lucia. Don't you see? You're still alive, and that's what matters most to me. He escaped. He took some vehicles and headed west into the mountains. I don't think he was planning to come back. We've been under the Patriarch's boot for 50 years. We say that the 100 families are in charge, but it's really just his family. Just him. I know you must think I'm a fuzzy-headed idealist, but this society's sick. Farron Brigo's gang helped them get into town. I don't know how or why. And I overheard Nelius say something about Liberty Buchanan, the Patriarch's daughter. I think she's going to attack Colorado Springs. It sounded like she's gathering an army out in the plains. Something way worse than the Dorseys.
I have heard enough. If your betrayal of my family was not sufficient, your treachery here most certainly is. In the name of the Patriarch, I sentence you.
Please, Lucia. I did this for you. All I ever meant was to help build a better world for you. For all of us. I can't tell you how much I regret. Please, don't kill me. Please.
A better way? I can't think of one. Not after what he did to my family. You want to let him walk away from what he's done? I have justice right here, in the palm of my hand. I am more than happy to mete it out. I would be delighted to be its instrument.
Thank you. Thank you.
Come in, November 1. This is Ranger HQ. We're getting reports of shooting in your last known location at Garden of the Gods. What's your status? Over. Copy that, November 1. Dispatching an arrest team now. Good job getting those sons of bitches. Over and out.
Yeah, we are the law! We are the law! We are the Rangers!
Marshall Kaiwoon is the one that put shackles on him. I thought Jinx did. And there's the brand. Ooh. Oh, reflex code with 3% chance of crit. That's nice. There we go. Map. What was that for? Oh, that's the mass grave. Okay. Let's go F1, and I'm gonna have
you run back here real fast. Just to inform this dude that everything's done. Look how the chicken is following her. But it's apparently not attached to her. Heck am I, cyborg chicken.
Those hostages. Most of them were from the 100 families. The Dorseys were targeting us, and I don't even know why.
Alright, well now that's that. Let's get out of here. Oh, nope, I need everyone out. Okay. Apparently everyone has to be over here. Come on, Jinx, get your butt over here. I hope you guys are enjoying Wasteland 3. Yes, I am. I'm enjoying it a lot.
You let Isaac live? After he gave aid and comfort to the enemies of the Patriarch? After he helped them kill my family? You let him live? Why arrest him when you killed all those others? What made him special? I'll be the keeper of my own conscience, thank you. I am a grown woman. You have no right to make these decisions for me. I... Forgive me. I appreciate the thought. This is just... difficult. I suppose you're right, though. It is better not to have such a thing weighing on my soul. But the people who are truly responsible, Neelius Dorsey and Liberty Buchanan, I will bring justice to their doors. Will you help me find them? You can count on my guns every step of the way. Of course. Good. You've got yourselves a bargain, Rangers. We should go after Neelius Dorsey first. Isaac said he headed west into the mountains. No doubt he plans to hole up at one of the old resorts from before the bombs fell. I don't think we're ready to face him yet, though. Neelius will be dug in, I expect, and he'll have all his best people with him. He only left behind the expendables in the garden.
I thought she said she was gonna follow orders, not give them.
For now, we should head back to the sheriff.
How's the family?
Shut your hole. I know you slept in.
Hey, slow down. I didn't, I swear.
I loved this job. But...
I... Really?
She's new.
Who? Junko Murayama. Sculptor, roboticist, amateur historian, and former curator of the Colorado Springs. Can you believe it? I really fixed up that museum. Before me... just a bunch of dirty old trash we had to go look at. I brought the place into the 22nd century, scavenged some old robot parts to rebuild the animatronics, remade all the replicas from scratch, cleaned all officially because of the Dorsey raid. But I think they didn't like the questions I was asking about the Patriarch's history while I was renovating the exhibits. I mean, why else would they tell me they'll be hiring a new curator? What's that got to do with the raid? I don't even know. I sent Diligent Joe, the Patriarch's private secretary, a list of questions about the Dorsey family and the routing of the Plains gangs. Just trying to clear up a few weird discrepancies, you know? Well, he doesn't get back to me, and then the raid happens, and I'm out on my ass with no explanation. That's weird, right? Heck yeah, I am! It was a real sight to behold before they shut it down. Animatronic exhibits portraying our great history. True relics of our struggle to survive, displayed for all to see. Authentic, handmade, just some real A-plus quality work, if I do say so myself. Oh yeah? What'd you think? Right? Nice to be appreciated. I mean, I didn't do it for the praise, but if you want to keep on, I'm way into that. That's rad! Heck yes! Thank you! You won't regret this. You're over at the old airbase, right? I've read all about that place. I'll see you back at your HQ.
Oh! Well, we got our museum check, so that'll be helpful, so then we can actually, trade in all this goddamn lore that we have.
Is it just me, or are the Marshals cracking down on folks harder than before the Dorsey's attack?
Ixnay, on the Arshals' manual.
They've been real assholes. I mean, they threw my brother up against the wall just for spitting on the ground.
Shut up, shut up, shut up!
Look, Martha, it's our friends who helped us save the shop. What can I do for you? We've got some hardly a crossword between us. Of course, we sell to regular folks, too. Plenty of less expensive items in stock. Repurposed or restored garments, mostly.
Half armor. One armor, one click slot. Nice. I'll definitely buy that. Plus three armor. Plus one armors. This one gives me any resistances. Might as well just buy all the mods. They're cheap as all heck. And we will sell one of the tactical armors. We don't need the scrap armor. Huh. Savage legs. That we'll get rid of though. Keep the savage helmet. We really don't need these, so I'm just gonna get rid of them. Don't really care for them. Don't need them. They're not something I'll use. Play Stink, 5% chance to apply Black Thaw, Black Denver Rot, plays Freezer Burn, Icy Pox, apply Rocky Mountain Oyster. Seems like a lot of status affections. Okay, and then keep all the mods for right now.
Those old people are...
It's okay, bro. Get lost, you perv douchebag.
Wait a minute. You're old, right? Can you get us some beers? A stupid Mary Milkteeth won't sell us any. Too young, she says. Ew.
Oh, yay! Light is my...
Killed by Dorsey Thup.
Hey, you're the Rangers. Well, first time we met, I didn't know you were in town. Heard all about you now. Well, Colorado's the only safe place left. You bet.
to a pillory?
Hell yeah. I've always got a smile for the marshals and never piss them off. I stay in line.
Horrible way to go. Of course, if you're up there, you deserve it.
I think we should pull some marshals from Broadmoor, put them here in downtown. If an enemy gets all the way to Broadmoor, we've got big problems.
But then, who'd make the pressure?
I like your style, Rangers. I asked for a favor and you came through for me. Of course, I'd have liked it better if you sent Isaac Reed and his traitor friends to me, rather than locking them up in Ranger HQ. Seems to me that if somebody commits a crime in Colorado Springs, they should face Colorado Springs justice. And I sure would appreciate it if you keep that in mind for the future. Well, I'm sorry to hear that. Hopefully, once you see how... Now, before I forget, let me introduce you to Hope Emerson. She heard all about you coming to town, and she wants to join up.
Pleasure's mine, Rangers. Ran the lockup in a little town called Amity on Colorado's eastern border. Figured I could do the same thing for you at your HQ. Assuming you'll be arresting people now and then.
Amity got flattened by the scar collectors a while back, so Hope came west. Been trying to get her to join the marshals ever since, but she keeps turning me down flat. We have some differences when it comes to crime and punishment. But that aside, she's smart, honorable, and she'd be an asset to your organization.
Great. I'll head over to Ranger headquarters in a bit and start fixing up your brig. I can't think of a better way to serve than to ensure that our justice is fair, even to those who transgressed against it.
So, back to business. Did you find out how the Dorseys got into town? Well, since you already dealt with Isaac, let's concentrate on Brago. I'll never understand why the Patriarch let that rat set up shop here. Been nothing but trouble, so him making a deal with the Dorseys doesn't surprise me in the least. In fact, I had a hunch he might be involved, so I sent my best man over to his nightclub, the Little Vegas, to search for a connection. Haven't heard back from him, though. Say, what if I asked you Rangers to go to Little Vegas and check up on him? And if you happen to find proof that Brago helped the Dorseys while you're there, why, feel free to cuff the bastard and haul him in. Take down Brago for me, and I'll make sure your HQ gets the best equipped armory this side of the Rockies. Guns, ammo, armor, the whole shebang. The marshal I sent to the Little Vegas is named Delgado. Family man and the best inspector I've got. Keep him sick. Always a pleasure, Rangers.
Now, let's level up. Okay, so we got luck. Now let's get her some coordination. I want to at least get her this, so she at least have three other action points. Got barter. I want to get her to sniper rifle 6, and then she can start doing sneaky shit, or getting her sneaky shit up. What do we got? So we got targeting override. Robots you hack will not have attacked other enemies. Hack robots emit electrical bursts every turn, dealing energy damage to enemies nearby. Precision strikes, the sniper rifles have a significantly higher chance of inflicting critical effects. Yes, we are definitely doing that. So that way, if I'm doing precision, instead of 50% chance of doing triple damage, it's just going to be instant triple damage. And now that I got the new one, time to equip her new sniper rifle. This puppy looks beautiful. And then we will give her the scope to give herself plus 3% crit. Hey, the red dragon. Beauty of a sniper. And this is what? Oh, this is the Pyrrhic model. I don't need this one, so I will field strip this. I will. I'll keep this for any other sniper that joins. These I don't need, so I'll field strip these. Is a legendary weapon. This is a revolver. Don't need that. So we'll strip that. It's horribly weak. Heavy machine gun. Heavy machine gun. We don't need the Bren, so we'll field strip the Bren. Actually, don't even need the Scorcher, because now that we got that really nice one, probably will sell this puppy because it's almost $1,000. Keep that. Keep those. Keep that. All right. Now, modify armor. That's what this does. Crit resistance and one armor. Well, these do one armor and status effects. Well, this does crit resistance three. Better. And how is her armor? She has the six armor, so yes, that on. And she has the combat speed in one armor. Evasion. Evasion plus six. Combat speed. Quick slots. Alright, well, she's done. Oh, she. Toggle visibility, modify armor. Give your status effects or crit resist. Status effect. Because it already has status effect resistance on it. Or to poison. She has chest armor on this one. Leg armor on this. He has. Automatic weapons. For nation. Finally get that. Then she could finally equip this puppy. This one, because this one's just general upgrade in everything. Damage and ammo capacity. That one we'll just give it to whoever. He looks awesome too. Alright guys, we will be back again. I'll mod everybody, and so stay tuned for the next episode of Wasteland 3.